Hi folks, Pichwar again with the second video of the Script Manager Bundle series, which I introduced today on the in the Google group. I want to talk a little bit about the configuration, let's say the main display with the titular body and the titular footer, which is this part. So if we hide it, so I'll talk a little bit how I did create these elements. For this to be a little bit easier, I did create a simple bundle which I can import now. It contains two plugins, a link to tabs and a remove states. I will talk a little bit more about this link to tabs. We import it and then we have to reload the page. Then I want to have a look. Yeah, so it works, as you can see, it works with every tab, so also in the control panel and in the sidebar, so it comes in very handy. So if you want to see how I implemented the script manager, the control panel tab, then you can see it's this one. Open it and you get the content. The important stuff here is this tag, the dollar tags control panel, which automatically creates a new tab in the control panel. So this is part of TillWiki core. Okay. Yeah, what I wanted to do is change the appearance a little bit to make the stuff a little bit bigger. So we have a new script now. Yeah, there are four tabs. There is the links tab, to do's, to do done, and so on. And if I open them, you can see there is this part, which is a prefix, which is the same for every title of this bundle. And then this is the real name, so this is called scripts, footer, links. Then there should be a to do. There is the to-do folder, to-do titler, the done titler, and the description titler. And as you can see, all those titlers have the same tag, which is called tags script footer. And the tags script footer is tagged view template. And this is part of the TillWiki core, so everything which is tagged tags view template will be automatically added to below the titler body. If you have a look at the TillWiki and if you search for tags view template, then you get information about page and titler layout customization. And this information talks a little bit how to achieve this behavior. Yeah, so let's have a closer look. There is the description, which just has this element. So if you open it, you can see it just transcludes a list description template, which we will discuss a little bit later. Okay, then the tags titler actually contains the different elements that are part of the footer. So there it checks for the script tag. Yeah. So every titler that is tagged script will have this content. So there is the horizontal rule, there is the description field like this one, and then there is the macro call for the tabs macro. And the tabs macro is part of the TillWiki core. So if you open it, you get some description and the examples. So if you don't know the different parameters, here they are. Yeah, that's basically it already. So I check for the script tag. Then I call the tabs macro. The tabs macro, the list is created by all shadows and all titlers. And looks for the tag, which we can see here, the bundle tag, so everything which is called tags, script footer. So that's the one thing. Then we have the to-dos, which basically work in the same way. There is the info element. The info element is tagged with tags to-do footer, and the to-do footer contains the code, which has a look at the current tiller, checks for the to-do tag, and lists all the tillers that have this tags to-do footer. So as you can see, the mechanism is always the same, which I'm using. There are probably different possibilities to achieve the same functionality, but that's the way how I do it. Yeah, that's it. And with the next video, I want to have a closer look about the different elements. Oops, that are part of this bundle. Okay, have fun.